was walking down the street, rocking my beat, clapping my hands and stomping my feet. I saw a little lady so neat and petite. She was so sweet, yes, I wanted to meet her. So I asked this lady, could I take her out? We could wine and dine and talk about the birds and the bees in my water bed. And you could treat me like a Buddha and bow your head. We continued to talk, and before you knew it, we were at my house and it was time to do it. As soon as I finished, I lost my poise, ran outside and told all my boys. I said, listen up, fellas, come over here, bust it. They said, did you get it? I said, yeah. They said, how was it? The boontang was dope, and you know that I rocked her. But 3 days later, go see the doctor. I rocked her to the left, rocked her to the right. She felt so good, hugged me so tight. I said, good night. 3 days later, woke up fussing, yelling and cussing, drip, drip, dripping and puss, puss, pussing. I went into the bathroom and said, Mamma mia, I'ma kill that girl next time I see ya. The madder I got, the more I reminisce. Why is my thing burning like this? Well, I remember the first day I saw that girl. I just couldn't wait to rock her world. I said, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? What have I done stuck my duckin'? Now I know why her ex-boyfriend Dave calls her Mrs. Microwave. Cause she was hotter than an oven, and I had to learn the hard way. Stay in a microwave too long, you get burned. But the poontang was dope, and you know that I rocked her. But 3 days later, go see the doctor. I went to the doctor's office. I said, what have I got? He said, turn around, boy, and take this shot. I looked at him like he was crazy, and I said, what? Ain't nobody sticking nothing in my butt. He turned and said, in a real deep voice, have it your way if that's your choice, and I'll put it down if you want me to put it. But don't blame me if it turns into a foot extended from the middle of your body. And the next time you see a cute hottie, you won't be able to screw. The only thing you can do is just kick her, so go take karate. As I turned around to receive my injection, I said, next time I'll use some protection. If I see another girl and I get an erection, I'm walking in the other direction. Cause I don't wanna do the sick, sick dance, so I'm keeping my prick inside my pants. And if I see another girl and I know I can rock her, before I push up, I'll make her go see the doctor.